is getting a new home. The branch has been through a lot recently. It closed last year due to budget cuts, then reopened temporarily in the East Government Center. But that lease will expire at the end of November. Luckily, Mayor Greg Fischer and other leaders have found a new place on Shelbyville Road across from the Middletown Kroger. Their new agreement will lease that space to Metro Government rent-free. Work on the new site will begin soon and is expected to open next summer.